Hello ladies and gentlemen, today we're doing Copycat. This BCNM is amazing. It dropped Destroyers, the Masked Ingot, Sun Ate, that is on the boots for Samurai or Ninja, that they are very good too. They are like the leapy boots, something like that, but these have haste, so they're very good, and they sell them around like 200k, something like that. But for this BCNM, you can get as well a sword, that's what they told me, that there is a sword that sells for a lot of money, so that's what I came to do it. This is the Cloud Orb, this is 30KS, and now for this setup, you need to get Tank, DPS, and you need to get the Red Mage and a Wild Mage. You need to get a sleeper, or maybe you can get a black mage too for sleeping. So the fight starts like this. The monster type is healer, and so the only problem with this monster is that he charm you. But when you charm, you have to tell him I got charm, and so that way they can sleep you and avoid to have a mess up. So I'm gonna start the fight. Yeah, so it's kind of good. I like this BCNM. I never done it before. I'm planning to do all the BCNMs too, to make a video, and I plan to do videos with other classes as well. You know, I'm planning to level up some other classes so I can make more videos. I want to get maybe like 1,000 videos, but I've been having a little bit of problem. But as soon as I fix them, I'll be able to make more videos. So. But like I said, this is an easy fight. You just need somebody to sleep and then a healer, and then everything is good to go. There are a lot of good things to drop here for money. I came here to look for money, but I didn't get lucky. I made like around 150k from here, but what, you know, that's something, you know. Yeah, but with this update that we have, I don't know what's going on, you know, but I need to read the notes again and see what we're doing. So it's very important to say that when you get charm, tell him you need the tank, or tank is the monk, so the monk is very good to tank at high level. Really, monk is a very good class, but I don't like the monk, not really. But monk is a very good class. Monk is a good class. Most of his 2 hours are OP. Really, they are very easy 2 hours. You know. We had Taco Tuesday with us. He was looking for people to do them. I don't know what he's looking for. You know, I didn't know if he was looking for money or the destroyers. You know, but yeah. We did a very good all the 6 runs. Like you see, he charmed me and then they put me to sleep. You have to tell me I got charm. That's it. Charm. You see that guy got charm again. And he's gonna pop some ads. Really don't pay attention to the ads. The ads can be asleep and kill at me. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is all I have for you today. Good luck, and really, if you have found this video helpful, please give a like, and that's it, and then so that way you help the channel with this, so they can know more about my channel. I have a lot of plans in the future to do some other things like stories or something like that, which I wouldn't need help to help me to do them. I talked to my friends about it, about my projects, to do some story type from the game. But anyway, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye.